really cool photo to show you. I've been talking about this all morning. You may have spotted this on Facebook. This picture is actually coming in from Terry from Peterstown, West Virginia. They call this guy Whitey, even though this is not an albino deer. Actually, Stan corrected. Piebald is not a term that I've heard often, maybe only a handful of times, but this is what you call a piebald deer. It's not an albino deer. They're a little bit different. They have some brown spots, and usually with albinism, you have pink eyes. This is a different kind of genetic mutation, still with pigment, but it makes them look kind of speckled, which is really, really cool. You can see piebald birds, other animals as well. It's a really cool picture, Terry. Thanks for sending that in. I got a little lesson on piebaldism today.